Hey everyone, Alex from O'Brien here. In a previous video, I talked about the Nobel ASC, which was one of the first abutments that allowed the angulation of screw access holes. Those abutments make it possible to fabricate screw-retained restorations, even when the angle of the implant normally wouldn't allow it. And those original ASC abutments are comprised of a titanium base and a zirconia top portion that's mechanically retained to the base with the screw. They're great abutments, but one of the comments we've routinely heard from our customers over the years is that they wish these abutments were available in titanium. And the great news is that titanium ASC custom abutments are now available from Nobel Biocare. Like their zirconia counterpart, the access hole can be angled by up to 25 degrees, and the screws require the use of the Omnigrip driver instead of Unigrip. Another feature of these abutments is the addition of horizontal grooves for increased cement retention. And this can be especially beneficial in cases with limited cementable space. These abutments are available for the Nobel conical connection implants as well as for the Nobel tri-channel implants. And this is great news for the tri-channel system since Nobel hasn't previously offered any type of angled screw channel for those implants. But it is important to note that these are not available for the 3.0 conical connection implants. And these abutments are only available with an engaging interface, so they are not indicated for splinted screw-retained restorations. An important distinction when looking at the abutments for the conical connection implants is that there are no internal threads on the new ASC abutments. So, unlike the regular CAD titanium abutments, you won't be able to use Nobel's abutment retrieval instrument to remove them from the implant. The screws for these abutments share the same dimensions as the screws for the non-ASC titanium abutments. The only difference between the two screws is the type of driver that's required. So, to clarify, for each platform size within both the conical connection and the tri-channel implant lines, there are now two screws with identical dimensions. One screw requires the Unigrip driver, and the other requires the Omnigrip driver. And when ordering replacement screws, it's important not to confuse these new Omnigrip screws with the Omnigrip screws used for the ASC zirconia abutments. They do have very different dimensions and are not compatible with each other at all. The recommended torque for these screws is 35 Newton centimeters for both the conical connection and the tri-channel connection. I hope you found this video helpful, and as always, feel free to contact us with any questions. See you next time.